Pass a stone wall. And find restored confidence. Now that's a raven. There are ravens in the vicinity. You can tell because they have a texture to their caw that a crow doesn't have. That. They're very smart. There they are. Ravens, no less, on Halloween. Yeah. They're doing their part. Hanging out in that pine tree, I think. Well, it's a nest. Very cool. They find us amusing. Height of land, water tower. We're having a conversation. There's another one of those notable Framingham improvisations. Maybe this is the other overlook. Although it doesn't seem too great, and it does seem to be someone's yard. Still, it's probably not bad for a view. And here's a particularly infamous Framingham improvisation coming up ahead, the old triple. Where you go? The general rule would be that way. But I suppose it might do it. Look for corroborating blazes. And there are, thankfully. Nearly as confusing, but I think you eventually get the hang of it. Curious chickadee monitors our progress. It's yet another of these Framingham improvisations. Turn so this way. Ah, yeah. Yep, we're about back to where we were last time. There's the iron barrel hoops and the old iron wheel. Not bad.